Hello and welcome everybody back to Deep Gaming, where we have been left in a cliffhanger. Will Deep Gaming and the Brown Potato make it out alive? So yeah, hey, what's going on everyone? Welcome back to Deep Gaming. And in today's video, where this is basically, we left you guys with a cliffhanger last time. And this is gonna see if we can make it out alive, Mrs. Gast. So yeah, the Brown Potato's with me today.
Hello.
So, let's just see if we can get out and let's get this problem solved.
Oh my god, it's right there! It's right there! Get
back!
Ouch!
Get back! We're so scared.
Okay, you don't go, okay? I'll go.
I'm not a wimp!
Here's the dinosaur. You can have it.
Okay.
Oh, there it is! Shoot it back! What? I shot it back! How did it not
Oh, there's
hurt?
A wither skeleton right there! There's two of them! There's two guys!
There's two? There's two? Who said there's two? Get back in there! It's gonna hit us!
Are we ever gonna leave, man? I wanna go home. Like, I got some stuff in the oven.
Wait,
I think
we can go underground.
Ooh.
Okay. You know what I'm thinking, right?
Oh.
Alright. Sorry. Whoa! No! I'm sorry, Deep Gaming!
No!
Did you save?
No.
How am I supposed to get there now?
Oh my god.
Don't get my stuff though, okay?
I'm not. You better hurry up.
And if it's close to 5 minutes, then, That sucks.
Alright, man, you gotta run here, man.
Okay. I can't even get past the door. So, everyone, how was your day?
It was going pretty well until you had to die!
Oh, I have to do some amazing matrix right now. Oh, I know where it is. I see it. Don't worry. Wait, I don't see it. Oh, I see it.
Oh, make up your mind, man!
Matrix. Oh, it's lagging.
This is like the...
I'm opening. There it is. I'm here. Okay. Where's all my stuff? Yes. I told you I was gonna make it. I'm too pro for them. Where did you go?
I don't know.
Where are you?
Why don't you try to find me?
Oh, I hate this. Okay, I'll try and find you then. Where the heck are you? Okay. I have no idea where the heck you are.
Wait, seriously? I'll make a dramatic entrance. Okay. Alright, I'm getting there. Hello! What? I just made, like, the best entrance ever, and you're not even here!
I'm just kidding. I saw it. I went underground.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
So, now what? We dig underground now.
We gotta find a way to get here, guys. Just be careful, because you almost died last time in lava.
That's not good. Oh god, this is bad.
Alright.
Okay, just follow me, I guess.
I'm so happy I wasn't the one who had to dig. You were like on fire. You were like, sorry.
Oh god.
You gotta be careful, because I remembered it's not a good idea to dig like this in the nether. Let me go check on the gas. Will they ever leave us?
Is it still there? Are you even following me? Oh. I don't know, what are you doing? You're gonna die. It's gonna blow this place up.
Oh my god.
You're gonna make it find us.
There's a blaze right here, what the heck? Oh no, I'm gonna die! Oh no, lava!
Wait, what, are you serious?
Sorry.
Oh my god, don't play with me like that. Can we go up a little one? Oh no, we can't. Oh, wait. Oh, stay back. Stay back. Go away. Okay, we go around now.
Go around town.
Yeah, that's what we call it. When we're running for our lives. That's how I say digging.
This is probably the most interesting series of my life.
Okay,
My pickaxe is gonna die soon.
Your diamond one?
No, like my iron one. I didn't bring my diamond one.
Ooh, at least we... And remember, another door... If a door closes, another one opens.
Wait. Ooh, quartz! I like the quartz.
I have 13 blocks of quartz right now.
I have 12. Oh,
boy. Okay, can we get up here? Okay, yes we can.
I now have 17.
How the heck? I have 14 now.
I still have more than you.
Okay, wait, we can still go up? Oh god.
Where'd you go?
Wait, there you are. I'm right here.
Okay. You're missing so much quartz.
I mean, I don't really want to worry about quartz while I'm running for my freaking life.
Well, we are running. This is like the most, like, best. This is like the most, like, sophisticated. Like, this is like the most dramatic. This is like dramatic escape right here to its finest. I feel like we should have some, like, action movie songs playing behind us.
Like, Mission Impossible or something.
Yeah. That's what I was like.
Oh, wait.
The name's deep. Ouch.
Okay.
Alright, are we safe?
I'm checking. Wait. Move. Okay, I'm gonna dig one. No, we're not safe. Get back down.
Man, this is gonna be scary. I'm scared.
Okay, I have a diamond sword. You know what I should have made while I was over there? A fishing hook.
Oh, dang.
Oh, it's right above us. Oh, my God, it's right above us. Don't be there. Okay, I'm digging this way. And then this
way. Oh, my God!
Did it just shoot? Oh, my God, don't tell me. Are you gonna die? Where are you?
No, I'm not gonna die. It just shot me.
Okay, good thing that... Oh. Stay back. Wait. Do you see it?
No, I don't see it.
I see a pigman.
I know it's somewhere here.
It was just here. And just watch fireball just come out of nowhere.
I see torches. I know it.
It's right above us. What do we do? I hate this. You know what I hate about going to the Nether? There's only one way out. No, two ways. You die or you go through the portal. Or you make another portal.
But we don't have enough obsidian. We're getting closer, so let's keep digging over here.
Whoa! There's a hole right there. Okay.
Every time I turn around, like when I try to do something, you're always back like, oh my god!
That's so cool, though.
It's like I have to babysit you, man.
I'm getting my diamond sword out.
Wait, what the heck? What the boo boo? There's a.
Oh, there's the spawner. Oh, wait. What? Why am I acting so happy? That's a spawner.
That's what I was saying.
Can we break, you know, this fence? Or let me get up to it. So it'll be easier.
I think we can get to the portal.
We can?
Oh, no, we can't. No, we can't. Not yet. No, I'm gonna die if I don't get out of here. Okay. Whew. Look behind you! Oh, never mind. I was just burning to death. Nothing that big. I was just dying.
Wow.
Nothing important. Oh, there's a blaze right here! I got your back, man. Oh no, I just hit a pig man! Dude! I'm gonna die! Get back in there! We need to close everything out. This is getting scary, man. I don't like it here. You're still there?
Yeah, I'm there, sorry.
Oh, don't worry. I was dying.
Oh my my god, this is the most dramaticest episode in the world. Oh, dramaticest? Even a word?
I don't think so.
Ooh, fireball.
Well, there's a furball. I was like, what?
Ooh, no. I'm gonna die. That's it. I give up on the series.
Where did you die?
Are you gonna
come back?
No.
What?
I'm not.
How am I gonna get home?
Do you think we should restart this episode?
No. We can't. That's it. I'm making a run for it, okay?
Oh my god, yes. Wait, never mind.
Alright, that's it. Oh no, that's not it. No, there's a blaze right there. I can't do this.
Oh, something bad happened.
What?
Wait. Dude, another portal is in here.
What? You're lying.
Stay back. Okay. So I might get killed by a blaze right now, but better than nothing.
I think you lost all your stuff.
Oh. Are you kidding me? Can you get my stuff?
I don't know where
it's right next to the
Wait, but I'm already making a run for it.
Bro, I'm like in the middle of nowhere. Like where did the Nether portal take me? What the heck?
Oh my god.
I'm in a random area right now.
Dude, I'm lost right now.
Oh, we're lost in the Nether. Wait, did we actually save right before we went in?
Well, no, we didn't save right before we went in. But...
Bro, we were supposed to do that. I thought we said that. I thought we cleared. What? Oh, now I'm back. That was so weird. Now I'm here. Okay.
I don't think your stuff despawned yet.
I'm making a run to the little hole that we made. Okay?
Alright. I opened it for you.
Oh, there you are. Yes. Okay, let me go back. Alright, okay. I need to go back, okay? Wait, what? Where is it?
That's what I was saying. I don't know. I think it was down there.
Oh, there it is. Okay, come on. Please be there. Alright. Can I ask you something?
What?
Can you protect me?
I'll try.
Alright, please. Please be there. Okay, it was right here.
Okay. Wait, where are you?
Oh, don't worry.
Wait,
I'm kind of good. If I die right now, this is gonna be really bad. How am I on fire if there's nothing attacking me? Okay, I started digging somewhere. Oh my god. There's like a wither skeleton right there and I can't beat it. Yo, I think I lost my stuff.
Oh,
that's it. Potato down.
Oh no. You know what?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, but I gotta do this on my own.
I'm sorry, man, but I'm done.
No. Hello.
Hi.
Okay, so
wow, after all that,
how are we gonna get out?
You mean how am I gonna get out? I don't even have any armor. And my diamond sword is there too. What the heck? How does that even make any sense?
I'm running for it.
Why?
I'm leaving.
What? Why are you leaving me?
A bitch right there! The Nether portal! Oh, I'm gonna make it! I just did it! I'm going home!
Oh, my stuff! Yes, I got my stuff!
Dude, I made it! Yes!
Yo, god, deep gaming, it's not the end. I got my stuff.
Yeah.
I got my food.
Dude.
Yes.
I'm home. I made it.
There might be a happy ending.
I made it home.
Yo, my heart is beating. My heart is beating.
Yo, well, this
I'm making a run. I'm making a run.
Come on.
I'm making a run.
The gas is up there.
Come on. I got my donuts.
Come on. You got this, man.
What's happening? I don't know where the nether pool is. No. This can't be happening. Come on.
It's like when you leave the little hole we made, there's like a little hill. You go up the hill and you'll see it.
Oh my god. Oh, there's a little hill? Or is there a staircase? Oh, I see your staircase that you made. Can I just go up there?
I don't know. Dude, that's the thing. I don't know where you are. Yo, please.
Oh, I see the nether portal.
Come on, man. Oh, we gotta get this. Come on.
Okay. No, slime. Don't start with me now. Oh, no, I fell. Oh, my god. No, don't worry, I'm good. Oh, no, I'm not good. Oh, I fell.
This is like the most dramatic wait I've ever had.
Stay back. Come on, weather skeleton. Yes, I killed it.
Oh, you killed a weather skeleton. Yes.
Oh my god, bro, my heart is beating like super fast right now. I don't even know where the nether portal is anymore.
Oh, it's so dark.
It's dark.
Dude, I think you went to the wrong spot.
Wait. Yo, this might be the end.
Oh my god, I don't know what to do.
Can you, like, come here or something, please?
Alright, I'll do it for you, man. Oh.
Oh no, bro. This isn't cool. Oh my god. I have half a heart. Please, a miracle. Please, something happen, please.
Where are you?
Oh, that's the thing. Wait, oh my god. Yes. Oh my god, wait. Sometimes stuff happens, you get a happy ending.
I see you! Look up!
You? Where? What do you do? No! I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot by a blaze.
You're going in the way opposite.
Can you please come where I am and like show me?
Oh.
Do you have full health?
Yeah. Alright.
Save it right now. Save it, like, literally right now.
Alright. This is risky.
Save it.
Alright. Do you know where that blaze was that just shot you?
Yeah.
I'm, like, right on top of it.
Okay. Okay. This is risky. Dude, this is really risky. Oh my god, this is so risky. Oh my god, bro. Do you see me? Do you still see me?
Yes, look! Come on! Hurry!
Where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm right on top! You went to the wrong place! I'm up! Come on! You see me? Follow me!
Yes!
Hurry! Watch out! Let me go! Come on!
Oh my god, I'm coming! There it is!
Yes! Come on, hurry!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! We did it! Team Gaming and I made it! We made it!
Yes! We're home!
Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god, that was the scariest thing that ever happened in my entire life. Bro, it's nighttime. Is it nighttime? Yes, it's nighttime.
That was crazy!
That was a bad dream. That had to be a bad dream.
That can't be true. Okay. That wasn't a dream. No, that wasn't a dream. I have proof.
Why?
Look. That was true. But you didn't lose any stuff, and we made it back. Oh my god. Dude. This,
bro, do you know how lucky we are?
That, this is good. This video is worth millions of dollars, I'm telling you.
Oh my god, bro.
This is like the miracles of miracles of miracles in Minecraft. Like, this never happened. You had...
I died once, I died again, and I died again.
You had half a heart, man.
And I still lived. Bro, my heart's still beating. But, dude, you know, the past is past. I finally take off all this armor.
Alright, I'm gonna get comfortable really quickly. And just, you know...
Okay, everyone.
Woo! So after that cliffhanger, it turns out we are coming back alive. And look, it feels so good to be my normal open clothes, no more hard armor. Ah, we're back.
I lost all my, I ate all my food too.
Alright, let me just
see. At least we got quartz out of it.
Yep, that was worth it. That was worth it. It's like, oh, that was pretty scary, but we made it. So yeah, we've reached 20 minutes.
Okay, that's perfect.
Alright, so this was basically just the dramatic escape. So we want to thank you guys very much for watching, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this. And this was not set up. This was real deal.
This, I never even knew that this is this, like, even a thing.
I wish you guys had the brown potatoes view in this one. But, you
wait,
know
wait, 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 don't end the video yet, okay? Don't end it yet, okay?
Alright,
I'll tell you when to end it, okay?
Alright, I mean, what?
Like, I have a little surprise.
I'm gonna wait and just, like, say hello. Hey, Frost, we made it alive. I thought I'd never see you again.
Me too.
I love you, Frost.
I made it. We made it.
That was crazy.
I can't believe it. Okay. Come in my room now. Come in my room.
Wait. I want
to... Come in my room now.
Please wait. Please, Lynn. I need to do something very important. Where is it? Where is glowstone?
Wait. Can you just come in my room real quick, please?
Okay. Oh, I'm coming. Is...
Yes, it is.
Can I see?
Look.
Where? We have bricks! Woo! That might be our next video. We might be building out of bricks.
Yes! Alright, everyone, I'll see you next time.
And wait, we're not ending quite yet. Where is I have 20 pieces of quartz. Where's, glowstone? I think it's where torches are. Yep! Oh! Dude, I made 13 pieces of glowstone.
I have one.
Cool.
Oh yeah, I wanted to do this.
So guys, we want to thank you guys very much for watching. Oh yeah, here's the brown potatoes room. I think, is it complete?
Yeah.
Alright, so thank you guys very much for watching. Remember to vote for the who you think room was better. And this was one of the craziest videos ever. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. So thank you guys very much for watching, and we will see you guys in the next video.